guys, it's boy Jackie, you know this, I'm back with a video, and today I have the most likely to challenge, or whatever it's called. I got Aishan, got Boomy, and basically, we have three names, we have all of our names on these papers. I'm gonna be like, who's the most likely to get arrested by a cop, and we'll be like, we're gonna get the card, and it's gonna be this guy for sure. So, let's get started. Most likely to accidentally kill someone. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1, go. Nah, it's not me. Dude, why would it be me, huh? Yeah. Why would it be? Why would it be me? How would it be me?
Because
it's your agent, driver.
It's nothing about you.
Wow. Damn. Okay. Who's most likely to act on the crush?
To what?
Act on the crush. Like, girl, like
ask her out.
Yeah.
No, who is light?
To be honest, I know who is light. Yeah. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. Cause you know, in life, you gotta be outgoing. Fuck what people gotta say. You know? Like, Aishan, just gotta fuck what people say.
Just do I'm with two, but I just see him being a lot more aggressive than I am.
Not aggressive. Because he is shallow. So, I mean, most likely to be a billionaire. Alright, I know he's not. Like, 3, are you ready?
Okay.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. See, I knew you can put yourself. You might say that you're the smallest one in this group. You might be, but like right now, you don't have the most money. You know, if my YouTube checks come in, I think
Asian.
I can. Yeah,
Asian's
and I'm plus an Asian. You know, I think. Yeah. So.
Yeah. I mean, what are you gonna get rich from selling bombs?
Most likely to appear on a reality TV show.
Like Love & Hip Hop?
I don't know, just like a TV show. You see them on TV. Yeah, alright, you already?
No. A reality TV show?
Yeah, it's not that. You know what, it's just gonna be any TV. You can be any TV show. You ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1. I mean, I feel like it'll be me, cause like yesterday when we met those guys, they came up to me, not you. So I feel like I have a better chance. Why do y'all believe y'all could be up there?
Cause my cousin and my brother are acting, and then I was gonna take acting classes.
But you can't act, bro.
That's why you take acting classes.
But you need more than classes.
Yeah, I think I could be on a TV show, cause I'm a really cool guy. You know, who doesn't want me on their TV show? I'm on his channel because he wanted me here. That's what I'm saying.
No, it's because I don't have no one else to record with. Most likely to be a horrible boss. Oh, shoot. 3, 2, 1. How? No, it is not me. If anything, it's him because he's a cheap ass bitch. He will pay you for less than under the minimum wage.
But you'll cuss your employee.
I'll make the business money.
No, you won't, because you will pay the employee shit. You are the shit. You are the worst in your I can't even say it. You can't. You like make shit trades. You can't Yoshi game.
In Madden and Monopoly.
You can't Yoshi game. Fuck you. I think I'll be a better boss because I will take this company and.
But this is worse, boss. What do you think, Jeffy? Nah, I'm trying to tag
you. Fuck y'all. I'm gonna need y'all in my life.
I'd be a great boss.
No, you won't. Most likely to become a celebrity. 3, 2, 1. Let me put your shit down. It's not you.
It's definitely not you. I think it's me.
No.
I don't know if there's any
reason
I believe that.
No.
Which person?
Who's that? I was about to put myself, but it's basically the same question as last time. Like, who's gonna get famous?
Dude, it's because
he was like,
I have a YouTube channel, you all don't.
Okay.
I knew he was gonna say that.
Yeah.
I knew he was gonna say that.
It's just the fact that I don't.
Yeah, and you're like, oh, I'm gonna start one up, but I'm not. You haven't.
One day.
Who will most likely become, like, get divorced first?
It's okay.
We all see it coming.
3, 2, 1.
Cause he is shallow, and once he's tired of that girl,
it's just the simple fact that I'm black, and we all know.
No, it's cause you're shallow. It's cause you're shallow.
No.
Who will become a drug addict?
Most likely.
Yeah, most likely to become a drug addict. It's not that fucking hard.
It's pretty hard.
It's not hard.
I swear, no.
It's not hard.
You know what? Alright, go. This is not me.
It's not me. The only reason I say Asha, because one, first things first, his dad thinks he's always on drugs. And
don't put that on YouTube.
I think it's Asha because he always just, he's, looks high at school and shit.
I think it's really just because of his personality. He just seems to have it getting into drugs.
Why is it me, huh?
I just picked because I know it wasn't me. I'm like, fuck it. I know. I thought y'all two.
You know I won't do drugs, bro.
I thought y'all both picked me. So I'm like, yours. I don't care.
Oh, fuck
Jackie was the one that was there.
Who will most likely become a sports star? Three, two, one. No. NFL.
He's the only one that plays sports.
No, you play sports, just not on the team.
Oh, facts.
And when you did, you didn't make the cut.
Anybody could have made the cut. They don't have enough people on the team.
Oh, I got one. Who will most likely be bald first? Like the one with the gloves on top. Is that fine?
I don't know. All I know is hats and putting your hair up. It pulls your hair back. So you go bald.
So you told me that fucking yesterday when I put my hair up? Wow, yeah. You're a dick friend.
I thought you needed a thing.
Most likely to bring a book to a party.
Arsha, we can all see you, bro. You're hiding a little.
Like 3, 2, 1. I put Boomy because he fucking brought a book yesterday and then this is, he brought a book? Yeah, he brought a book.
Yeah.
See, bro, look, he even has books right now.
SAT book.
What a nerd.
SAT
book. Oh, what the fuck?
Did that really hurt? Okay.
Damn, chill.
I'm just going to this.
And then, you know, we got some little manga.
Who's most likely to buy the most expensive pairs of shoes in the store? 3, 2, 1. We went shopping once. He bought fucking some new shoes, the eggplants. He's wearing them right now. They were $240.
I'm about to buy new shoes too. They were $200.
Instead of buying new shoes, just pay me back, bro.
I don't spend money on shoes like that.
Yeah, these are.
The only shoes I get is when I beat Darian in basketball.
I saw this $300 pair of bronze, but I didn't have $300.
Who is most likely to cry over a movie? Three, two, one. Arshan.
This man cried over The Office.
Dude, he cried
it's
over
a comedy.
He cried over Thomas Rhett's "Marry Me," dude. The music video.
She came back to him at the end. It was true love.
Dude, you're an emotional guy. I thought I was emotional.
I thought I was emotional,
but you're more emotional than me, bro.
I'm an emotional guy.
Most likely to fall asleep in class. 3, 2, 1. Arshan.
I fell asleep on the first day of AP Physics. And the second day.
Who's most likely to become a stripper? Three, two, one. No, I don't want to go to college, so, you know, I need to make money somehow. I need to make money somehow, you know.
You just, dances.
You need a video.
How? Most likely to have a big family.
A big family?
Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go. Yo, you know, this is my bro. You know, in life, when you're old, you want your children to love you. And in like, the game of life, I had like so many kids I needed to follow, so.
Yeah, I don't want kids. Like, I want like one or two kids, I'm pretty sure. Here comes the music. 2, I don't want a whole bunch of kids.
See, I want my cousin's
kids. Any dad.
Most likely to have kids in the next 5 years.
Hold on.
2, 1. I put Boomy because he's the oldest, and I feel like his dumbass has a weak pullout game.
In 5 years, I'll be 22. I don't want no kids.
I feel like because he's going to college. He's going to probably live in a college with like, fucking one white girl. She's going to like fucking hold him down, and then he's going to come in here. And then she's going to get pregnant, and then, you know, yeah.
You said you wanted a baby in the next, like, 6, 7 years.
But I'll be 21 in the next 5 years. We'll call me
out. I'll let you discuss the description.
Who would have the highest grades? 3, 2, 1. It's your boy Jackie, bro.
You have a 73 in physics.
No, I have an 85.
How many A's did you get this semester?
4.
Bitch, I got 6.
I got 4.
I'm sorry. Alright, this is the last question. Alright. Who's most likely to be the outcast of the group? 3, 2, 1. It's because he's always messed. Yeah. That's more than that. Alright, so I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thanks, Arshan. Thanks, Boomy. And we're gonna start off 2018 with a bang. So I hope y'all enjoyed. Subscribe, share, and I'm out.